It's the Battle of the Survivors, as the Mardan Warriors take on the Rawalpindi Raiders. The Warriors will be looking at picking themselves up after being demolished by the Sharks and Saad Masood.
There is another one. So he's picked up a fifer.
The Raiders will look to build on the momentum gained after securing victory against the Royals. Led by Habibullah and Hassan, they will look to reach the qualifier.
That's a big shot. He cannot be dismissed.
Who will be the victor? Will it be the Mardan Warriors or the Rawalpindi Raiders? It's game on.